In Coos County, a convicted felon, Clinton Duncan, is in jail this morning, accused of plotting to ambush deputies with a stolen gun. The Coos County Sheriff's Office responded to a vehicle over an embankment. This was Friday morning on Seven Devils Road in Coos Bay. Duncan did a donut and slid off the road. They say the passenger told them Duncan planned on waiting for authorities to arrive so he could ambush them. They found a gun in the brush.